What up, YouTube? Hennessy Boys here at Durhamtown ATV Park. We're gonna do a little riding. We got Dad's got the KFX 700, and we got Phillip. We rented him a TRX 90 to try out for the first time. Instead of riding with Dad, he's gonna ride solo, going jumping through some muddy puddles and stuff. So let's hit the trails and see how we do. You want to say anything, bud, before we go out?
This is the best life of my day.
All right, let's go hit it. Go on. Yeah. All right, you're going to go in front of me. And we're going to go over there. We're going to cross the road and go into the trails, okay?
Dad, you're gonna leave your four-wheeler.
Oh, did I spray you?
Yeah, you sprayed me.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
It's okay. Now, what are we gonna do, Daddy?
We gotta try and get Daddy's quad out.
Well, what? Can you take my goggles off?
No, it's my fault.
Daddy, how am I gonna get back to lodge now? Are we gonna have to call somebody?
No, we'll get it out. I'm so sorry, buddy. I forgot you were. I wasn't paying attention.
Sounds like somebody might be coming.
But Daddy will get it out. We're gonna have to turn around.
I can't back my four-wheeler up. I might hit that tree.
I'll turn it around, buddy.
Okay.
But Daddy's got to try and pick his four-wheeler up and put it over there so I can get it out.
What am I going to do with my clothes now, Daddy?
It's okay, buddy. They'll dry. And it's fine. That's what we do when we go four-wheeling.
That's what people get do?
That's the mud puddle Daddy just got stuck in, right?
Yep.
Yeah, we got stuck in there. Had some guys help us pull us out. So we're going to head back to the lodge. And get some water, right? Because we're dying from trying to get out of that hole by ourselves.
Yep.
All right, let's saddle up. Real four-wheel drivers. Oh, muddy mess.
Yep. Got him. Got my little spot. I'm gonna run to the front, okay?
Alrighty guys, back from our first loop out on the trail. We were out there for a good 2 hours. Phillip did great for his first time on a four-wheeler by himself. Did you like it, bud?
Mm-hmm.
You enjoyed yourself?
Mm-hmm.
Dad got stuck in the mud, in a mud hole. Phillip got a mud shower for being behind me because I wasn't thinking. I was rocking it to try and get it out. Couldn't get it out. We were stuck there for a good 10-15 minutes probably. Till two good Samaritans came and helped me pull it out of the mud hole. Got back to the truck here. We're gonna get hydrated up. We're gonna get some lunch and we're gonna get back out on the trails. So stay tuned. Want to do the mountain again? All right, hey, wait for daddy. All right, come on. Give it gas. Good job. All right, make sure you use your brakes going down. All right, he's gonna come back up the other side. Good job, bud. Make sure you use your brakes. Good job, man. Awesome job. All right, we just handed in the rental Phillip had, and he had an awesome time riding it, didn't you, bud?
Yep, I did.
He did great on it for his first time riding by himself. So we just had a quick break here, got some water, ate some snacks, and we're going to head out on the 700 for about another hour before we saddle up and get ready to go. So we're going to dual ride the 700 with Phillip in the front and hit some trails. So let's do it, buddy. Let's do it. Yeah. digging the GoPro.
Daddy.
What?
How do we
don't touch anything. Because M went to J. Hey buddy, where does this slide in at?
On a black thing?
Yeah, where's the black thing?
On the side of the M. On the helmet.
Sit down. Friday. We're done riding, back to the truck, getting packed up, getting cleaned up, changed, and we're gonna head home, grab something to eat. But Durhamtown Off-Road Park, you got to check it out. Hundreds of miles of groomed trails. Today was a day after a couple days of rain, so it was pretty wet and muddy and some rain ruts, but not bad. But definitely awesome place to ride, Union Point, Georgia. I'll attach a link to their website below and a link to the map, and you can check it out for yourself. But Phillip had an awesome time riding his four-wheeler that we rented for the first time, and it was just, you know, great time out on a beautiful day riding. You want to say anything, bud?
No, I'm fine.
No, did you have fun today?
Yep.
So,
Can I take your time? I will.
So, go ahead and like this video, please. We appreciate your support. Comment below and subscribe to our channel if you haven't, and continue to just watch out for videos. So, today, instead of fish on, it's ride on. Ride on. Right, bud? Baseball. Mm-hmm. We're out of here. Peace.